Bye. wonder if Justin Trudeau hears us now.
Thank you.
Canada won the Olympics here, guys. We won the COVID Olympics. And our medal is freedom. Thank you.
Thank you.
Just going back to the action in a minute. Stupid one-way streets in Ottawa. And I thought Hamilton was bad for one-way streets. Holy shit. Yeah, Trevor, I'm trying to get back there now. Yeah, sorry guys, this is crazy one-way streets here.
Sometimes it's three lights to get
for everybody asking about the trucks. I think they're, most of them are parked for the night, but tomorrow's the big day. No, our whole trip out here from Hamilton was pretty good. The police have been cooperating, like, I'm pretty sure they're all on our side. And how are you gonna stop a crowd this big? this small fringe movement. Proud to be Canadian again.
Yeah, so this street that we're on now must be merging back onto Main Street.
Yeah.
Eventually, like it's Albert and then Main Street.
Two more streets to get through and then we're on the main drag again. The amount of support that's on the overpasses coming here was just amazing. I'm sure you guys have all seen the videos. The real videos and not the mainstream media ones. Yes, Pat King is rolling in tomorrow with his crew from the west, and apparently it's three times the size of the one from the south that came in today. The one from the south was huge as well. So a lot of farmers are plowing fields for trucks on the way so they can park in case there's not enough room at these truck stops along the way. The support that is being received is amazing. As you can hear from the horns, we're getting close to the main drag again. Mark, you can be mad, it's okay. You're allowed to.